to fear, flame and to burn a crowd that has a name. And to right or wrong, and to meek or strong, it is known to scream. God, and to fear.